Way number 6 on how to pass the chemistry Regents. Distillation is a process that uses boiling point differences to separate substances. There were 3 questions out of 8 exams that asked about distillation. Here's one from the August 2009 Chemistry Regents. When you see the word distillation, you should now automatically think of boiling points. Question number 19 from the August 2010 Regents reinforces the fact that the boiling points need to be different in order for distillation to work. Since petroleum involves chemical combinations of hydrogen and carbon, it contains compounds with different boiling points. The June 2011 Chemistry Regents pretty much asked the same exact question, except it was in a short answer format. Aside from a chart showing substances with different boiling points, they even gave the answer away in the passage. So if you see differences in boiling points, think distillation. And if you see distillation, think boiling point differences.